Welcome to the Old Trip Jerusalem. I'm Karl, I'm the manager of the Old Trip. Today we're going to show you how to pour the perfect pint. So the idea is to keep the action really smooth and clean as you work up the pint. So and as you pour beer into the glass, you move the glass down the swan neck. Just keep it nice and steady, really slow, and as you get to the top, just ease off a little bit. And that is the perfect IPA.